I was running through the six with my woes. You know how that shit go.
Oh, you must be hungry.
Sorry.
Hello everybody, this is Trey Parker. We're here with another walkthrough of Far Cry 5. Let's get it lit! Okay. Be sure to get your snacks. Get your snacks here. Alright guys and girls, get your snacks. I know I got my snacks. I got my snacks right here. I got a Joy Bar. I don't know if you guys can see that. I got a Joy Bar. You know, this is the perfect time to be playing Happy View, man. I literally got a Joy Bar right here. Take your joy. Don't forget to take your joy.
Seems the place is being used as a training ground for the Chosen. If you've seen them in action, you know how ruthless they are. You know what Jacob taught them to use for target practice? Live bodies.
Oh man, my fan on the PlayStation is kind of loud over here. Well, I mean, it's not really loud like when I live stream, but it's perfectly fine.
That ain't in their cult, and they need to be put down like the dogs they are. So you're gonna head up to that chalet. You're gonna kill every Chosen you see, and you're gonna rig that building with explosives.
Oh my.
And then we're gonna watch that whole fucking place turn into a smoldering heap of ash. Sound good to you?
That's fine, but god dang, girl. The profanity. Alrighty.
Place is a goddamn fortress.
Oh my god, the profanity! The profanity! Oh my goodness! We need to make this channel a kid-friendly channel! Kid-friendly! Uh-oh, let me shoot this guy over here. Who's next? Who's next? My gosh, they're like little ants. Where is that coming from? Okay. Ooh, I pushed the wrong button. Ooh, nice shot. I'm gonna get a clear shot from this guy.
Looks like he got him. Set the charges and finish this with fireworks. Weedy put a little extra kick in them, so enjoy the show.
Oh man. I cannot aim worth a dime. Okay, so we gotta place some charges. That thing had a middle finger on there. Oh my god. Okay. Come on, dude. Come on. Well, how can you still see me? We want you! Let me back up a little bit. Ended up killing him, didn't I? Alright.
We are inching closer to the abyss.
Oh, as you guys can see, I got a lamp.
Get out of there.
It's not actually my lamp. I'm actually borrowing it from the front.
This is for Mark.
Ain't that a pretty sight? Good fucking riddance.
Oh my God.
You gotta understand something, Deb. No one comes back from Jacob's chair the same. I've seen it firsthand. You go in one way, and you come out another. Eli thinks you're clear, but only time will tell.
Ooh.
Anyhow,
I really feel like I'm in a caloric deficit right now.
Stop. That's a good thing. Around and thanks, Deb, for all you've been doing.
Bruh, look at this dude. Wait till you see the. No. Look at his lips.
Okay, well, now we're on to the next mission, real quick. Trying to raise some more of the resistance points up so we can get to Jacob. Ooh, that was an accident. That was an accident. No. Wait, why are you echoing? Wait, what's going on? What? Oh, heck no, dude. It's time to eat my snack. I know it's a cutscene coming up. I know it is. Joy!
Oh, you must be hungry.
Oh my God, it smells good.
Yeah.
Ugh, the heck is that?
Did you know it takes 10 days for civilization to collapse? Yeah. You take away a man's basic needs, and he will revert to his primordial instincts in just 10 days. That's a difficult thing to understand unless you've lived it. You know, I was in Iraq during the first Gulf War. 82nd Airborne All-Americans. Hoorah! One night there was an ambush. And me and this guy named Miller got separated from the unit. No food. No radio. Nearest base, 200 clicks to the south, so we just started walking. Well, by the third day, I knew we were lost. Day six, ran out of water. You know what that's like, don't you? Difficult to swallow. On the seventh day, Miller's legs started going all wonky. Did you know your brain starts to eat your muscles in order to survive?
Two.
That's why you're so goddamn skinny. And by the eighth day, the wolves were closing in. And I looked at Miller and I could tell we were as good as dead. And I accepted that. And in that acceptance, came clarity.
Wait.
You see,
your body eats the fat first.
I was just looking at Miller.
Then it starts eating the muscle.
I was looking at an opportunity. And it wasn't something I wanted. It was something that I had to do. It was my test. You see, Miller's sacrifice.
Another one of this test nonsense.
Wasn't about me walking out of that desert. It was about bringing me here. Weak have their purpose. You'll understand that soon enough.
Whoa.
Good.
Let me put this down. All right. How many times do you gotta keep constantly doing this, man? I know he doesn't like. Ooh! Die, boy!
Well done.
I know we did this a few times in the last walk, a couple walkthroughs ago. Also.
Train, hunt, kill, sacrifice!
Woo! Dude, that scared me, bro. That scared me! Okay, oh my gosh. Guys?
Yes.
This is starting to get repetitive. How many more times do we have to do this?
Train, hunt, kill, sacrifice!
Give me that.
Good.
Dude.
Not bad.
Oh my gosh, man. Forget that guy. Was this the guy we were supposed to kill? Yeah. Sorry, I'm looking at the camera. You know what's crazy? This looked green on the camera, but actuality is brown. You know what I'm saying? Just like I'm brown skinned, but on camera I look like a mocha color.
Only you. Hey, what about me? You aren't strong enough. You have to get out of here before it starts again. Follow me.
My goodness, this is good.
He knows you're ready.
This is why you gotta get your snacks. Gotta get the snack here.
Trials. See? He's got it all planned out. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Then he's got you.
Whoa!
It becomes second nature routine. He gets in your head. And you don't even realize it. You can't ever go back. You understand? You can't ever go back.
Wait, is he talking about that one thing?
Come on. Truck. That truck's gotta be there. Gotta get on the truck. It's almost done. I've studied the rap for weeks. It's the only way out. You'll be safe if you don't.
Ooh.
No, not yet. Not yet.
Did he just kill me? Gosh, man, I need some water. I'm thirsty. Can someone give me some water, please? This guy here.
Getting a better angle.
I'm the true definition of thirsty.
Copy.
Alright, let's knock this guy out.
Disappeared to, but
You really kicked the hornet's nest. I know you're probably out there trying to get your friend Pratt back, but us whitetails could still use a hand. Anyways, you know where to find us. Talk soon.
I have a target in sight.
Alright. I got a question, everybody. Somebody in the comment section, let me know what you like and what you dislike about Far Cry 5. Like, I'm serious. Your boy wants to know. You know, I better stop doing the lip stuff. You know what I'm saying? I don't want to get made fun of. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, reaching for my candy bar.
Makes me want to puke.
Oh. Oh, cut that off. Hold on.
Nice to take a breather.
Ooh. Alright, we're hitting there real quick.
Don't matter how good we're doing, we're still the visiting team.
Honestly, I think they did a good job with this game, but there's a lot of political stuff in this game. Oh wow, I threw a knife at his tire. Oh my goodness. That is a, my bad. That was an accident. Right, slow down here. Is this? You ain't no yes master, no master scenario. What the freak? Peggy ass, eh? Oh my god.
You a registered voter? Nah, it don't matter. I need help of a different sort. Let's get to the point. You see that steaming pile of disappointment over there praying? That's my loin
friend,
Junior. Dumber than a coal bucket. He takes after his mama. Stupid sumbitch went and lost my campaign truck, Nancy. So named after the greatest first lady to ever serve this fine country, of course. If them Obama-loving libtards find out I can't look after my own property...
This is what I'm talking about, man! There's so much political stuff in this.
Now, seeing as you're on my land, and I didn't kill you, even though it's well within my rights as a red-blooded American gun owner...
Sir, I would not vote for you. I don't know. Whoa!
So, you're the one.
All right, all right.
Bad hombres down. I thought you'd be taller. Well, ain't you got to bug up your ass? Go help my idiot son get my truck back.
Easier to hide at night.
My goodness. All right, let's go talk to this guy. Let's talk to this man right here.
Sorry, I don't want to go on assuming nobody's gender or nothing. I mean, I don't mean no disrespect. I just call all my homies dude or bro or man, you know, regardless of vegetalia or penile-ness-ness.
Whoa, deja voodoo, man. Have we met before? Dang, man, my prayers have been answered. I got a direct line to that sweet little monkey god whose heart hangs in heaven. Well, I guess since you're an angel working here on Earth, the Monkey King, that you already know I got to get my daddy's truck back. I mean... He's real butt sore. But if we get it back,
you know, this goes back. And I got it, man. It's getting. But I swear to God, I didn't do it. Or I swear to God, he's lying. And you'd be like, who's your God? You need to ask them that question. Who is your God? They could be lying. Do you know darn well they're Christian by heart, right? They'd be like, I swear to God. I'd be like, who's your God? They'd be saying like, with my one friend. My one friend, he's a Christian by faith. And when he said, I swear to God, you need to ask that man, who's your God? Who are you talking about? He'd be like, Space Dandy. I'd be like, yeah, you lying. You lying. You did it. You did it.
Truck, it ain't gonna be easy. Damn cult's got it.
Ooh. Also, we know when somebody says, I put that on my mama, you'd be like, you need to ask them, which mama are you talking about? They'd be like, I'm talking about my stepmama. Like, you'd be like, dude, you don't like your stepmama. You don't like your stepmama. Like, exactly. I don't like her. That's why I'm putting it on her. I'm like, dude, that'd be crazy, dude. It's like, it's hilarious. It's so hilarious. He's like, oh, my mama, I can take you out. Which mama are you talking about?
All right, here I go.
I don't want my stepmom. I'm like, boy.
Nice and quiet.
It's gonna be fun.
Really, I really think people need to stop using that.
I like to cut your jib. Play your cards right, I might let you in on a little something.
I like to cut your jib. Ugh, what the heck is wrong with this man?
Sweet shot! Hit the deck, sniper!
Oh man. Get down! Oh, I hate when that happens. Oh, I like how he was walking upstairs wounded.
Oh, hell, that's awesome. Man, we kicked ass. We like Rosencrantz and Guildenstern over here. Man, I love the theater.
Fucking child's play.
Oh my goodness. Okay, the profanity.
For step four. Truck's actually all the way down yonder. Probably more Peggy's waiting for us too. It's all about the zip line, man. We gonna
what zip line. What's that? Location we're supposed to go to? So there's a zip line down there, right?
Fuck yeah, man! Oh shit, cell phone, right? Fuck
oh
yeah,
my
man.
God, he's gonna get us all killed. They probably already alerted. It was like, yo, who made that sound? Like. I want them back later, dude, butt naked.
Feel that breeze on my
face. What is
Geronimo, bro?
Oh man, this is freaking hilarious. It's so hilarious. It's not even funny. I don't even know what to say to this man. I don't know what to say to this man. This man is like, he's saying something funny. All right.
I see something. Get ready.
Where's the enemy at? Where's he at? Where's the... Oh, I see one on my left. Okay.
Where'd that come from? Something's wrong.
Yeah, I can't go up there.
They're just outside the building. Be ready. They could be hiding anywhere.
Ah. Which one of you guys want to die next?
I don't know how many there are. What?
Changing position.
He's dead. All right, let's check the house.
A charger! Cover me!
We gonna do something about that. Moving! Watch my back!
There's really nothing else. Secure the area.
That wasn't too bad.
You're not gonna wait for everybody else, man? Whoa. That is messed up.
Oh man, we got trouble. Reach into that there cooler. See if we have any cans of whoop ass left. And pass me a beer if there's none.
Alright, man. Let's go blow some stuff up.
Man, these guys will not fuck off.
Oh my goodness! Ooh, nice. He's praying to Monkey King. Alright, who's up there? Are we almost there, man? Oh. Nice. I'm not the one driving, so this guy here. What the freak?
Nancy's back. I got her back. Your son. Look at me.
You dumber than a box of shit.
Wait.
I think we got another super.
Wait. What? What just happened?
Would you look at that? Two peas in a goddamn pod. Glad she's still in one piece. Well,
but you rammed the truck inside the...
You know, I did some thinking while you were gone.
The garage.
This whole Senate run is too much for me to handle on my own. I'm in need of a campaign manager, and you're just the kind of go-getter I need to get my ass in office. First task I got is to take Junior with you.
My man!
Where you go?
How you are? I would not vote for you.
Goddamn Monkey King no more. Second task is, let me think on it a bit. I'll get back to you.
My dude. Are you serious? Twilight, blast that like button.
Yeah, I got a crick in my neck, limp in my step, ramping in my muscles every time.